Example 5.15, find the equation of the parabola whose vertex is 5, -2 and the focus is 2, -2. Okay, the given information is, first of all, the given information given that vertex 5, -2, okay, and focus 2, -2. Okay, clear? First, to draw the diagram, first of all, this one y-axis, this one x-axis, okay? So, y dashed, next x dashed, so this one 0, clear? Next, vertex is equal to, so vertex is equal to 5, -2, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, -2, this one 1, next one 2, that is called -2, 5, -2, that is the point of this one, 5, -2, that is the vertex point, so, okay, so this one B, 5, -2, vertex point. Next focus 2, -2, 2 is the plus value, this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 2, -2, 2, -2 means this one yes, focus means 2, -2, focus is left side, okay, focus left side is also, diagram is also left side open diagram, okay, so the parabola, left side open parabola, that is the parabola left side open, the vertex passing through the parabola. So, this is F, okay? That is called a focus. So, to find out this one, the parabola, left side open. So, therefore, parabola, open, left. Okay? Open, left. So, open, left, parabola, general form is Y minus K, the whole square is equal to minus 4A into x minus h, okay, x minus h. Next one, to find out vertex, so vertex that is equal to h comma k, this is directly given that, why, because vertex equal to 5, -2, okay, clear. Next, to find out the value of a, so a means the distance of the vertex to focus, that is called the vf or vs, okay, so vf is equal to distance of this one, the distance of VF, okay, ma? So the distance of VF, now V value is equal to 5, 2, so the V value, V of this one 5, -2, next F 2, -2, okay, the distance formula, root of x2 minus x1, the whole square plus y2 minus y1, the whole square, so VF equal to A, that is equal to root of into the formula x2 minus x1 the whole square plus into y2 minus y1 the whole square. So that is equal to root of x1, y1, x2, y2. First of all, x2. X2 means 2. So 2 minus this one 5. So 5. The whole square. Next plus into. So, minus 2 into plus 2 the whole square, that is equal to root of this one minus 3 the whole square plus 0 the whole square. So, is equal to 9 plus 0 is equal to root of 9 is equal to 3. So, A is equal to 3. Okay. So, A is equal to 3. The general form of the parabola left side open is y minus k. So, y minus k the whole square is equal to 4a into minus this one. So, minus x minus h. Now replace the value of h, k, then 4. So y minus k. K is equal to minus 2. That is called minus into minus plus 2. The whole square is equal to minus 4a. A means 3 into x minus 5. That's all. So left side a minus b the whole square. A plus b the whole square. Right side a minus b. That's all. This one is inside multiplication. This is a minus b the whole square formula. A plus b. So y square plus 4 plus 4y equal to this one minus 12 into x, okay, minus 12 into x. Next, 12 into this one 5. 12 5 is plus 16. So, first y x square value. So, y square plus 4y plus 4 plus 12x minus 60, that is equal to 0. Next, y square plus 4y plus 12x. So, this one minus 56, that is equal to 0. So, is a parabola equation. It's a parabola, required equation of the parabola. That's all. So, first of all, the given information to draw the diagram and then find out the left side open or right side open. Okay. So, next, h, k find out. Next, a find out. So, that's all. So, the general form apply the value of h, k. Then, a value replace. This one is going to general form of the parabola. Okay.